after my mum and dad split up when I was young, I used to get picked up by my dad every 2 weeks, and we would listen to the same song every single time, which was Disco 2000 by Pulp. And for so long I used to always get the lyrics wrong, but when I was 7 I lost my memory, and I completely forgot about the song because the CD broke, and my dad was going to play it for me again. And then when I was, I think, 15, I just remembered this one lyric over and over and over again, and I just searched it up and I found the song again. And ever since then, I bought the CD, and it's kind of just been my life.